Hello, everybody. devilgear21 here. Back with more Battlefront beta gameplay. This time, though, of the Walker Assault game mode. And the mode I had the most fun playing. Now, and this is where a good meet of a good amount of people are going to be playing when the game comes out. As vehicles, the chance to play as any hero, but in the beta right now, you can only play as, for the Rebels, Luke, for the Imperials, Darth Vader. On the full game, I'm assuming you can control more, but anyway. Oh, I probably should have customized my thing before I entered. Oh well, I will put it on the next one. Oh. On the last one. So basically, you see those AT-ATs over there? The goal is to kill them before they reach that last spot. Which unfortunately is where I started at. Now, as you can see here, I am currently in the vehicle. And you can go first person in this vehicle too. It's pretty hectic, but I prefer first person view. Oh god, that was close. These things are slow as molasses. Now, there are X-Wings. Oh, why would you not X-Wings, that's what they're called. I had a brain fart there for a minute. Now, the funny thing is, you can crash into aircraft and actually kill yourself doing so in the process. So you can fly around and you know, it takes a lot to actually kill you. There's also AT-SDs, which is always fun. Oh, buddy! So yeah, you're gonna see me playing free games. That was fun while it lasted. Oh my god. But yeah, you spawn out of this mode if you're in the lobby for the full game to start. And you can take control of the AT-ATs. It's a power of that utilize. Now, there are goals to the game mode. The Rebels have to hold spots in order to get the Y-Wings that are needed to make the AT-ATs damageable.
The Walker is defenseless.
Now, that's what hinges on the win. That's what basically is needed for the Rebels to win. The more Y-Wings you get, the more likelihood you can do a lot of damage on those AT-ATs. If you do not at least get both AT-ATs to low health at the least before they get to that last section you just saw, it's a win for the Imperials. You have to be on point with holding your ground on those areas. Now, the only vehicle you cannot go in first-person mode is, not counting AT-ATs. Oh, since I can actually change it. There we go. Let's get the shield. Blaster equipped. But yeah, that's basically, you know, the goal. While the Empire or Imperial's goal is to just to do everything they can to halt that, to prevent that from happening. The uplinks is what the Rebels need to halt. The Rebels don't get them up and be able to utilize them. I did not want to ground that, but so basically it's where you have to hold areas, basically. Oh buddy. Bye bye. Enjoy your death. Oh wow, I didn't die, I'm shocked. I guess I got in this in time. There's also turrets that can be entered by either side. Basically make life a living hell for the Rebels here. Also be destroyed, so don't think you're fucking invincible if you're in them. Trust me, that will get you killed in a heartbeat. And also there are also the vehicles, the aircraft vehicles. There are two types, apparently.
They're behind you.
And in this, oh fuck you and your bomb.
They're locking with a missile.
Oh, I've been shot down. But yeah, this game mode is really fun if you start.
Rebel bombers have locked onto our AT-AT. Round cut.
This game mode. Oh, there's one of the arrows. This game mode is fun if you play it from the start. If you join in that, unless you joined on the Imperial, you're not gonna have. If that last game is anything to go by. Now, as
we've deactivated that uplink.
Sorry about that, dog being a witch.
I'm in position. Scanners indicate the Rebels have activated an uplink station. They're trying to lock onto you.
Really?
Thank you.
drawings.
Deactivate that uplink. The rebels should not be able to make their attack without it.
Air support urgently requested.
Sorry for that, my dog.
Seaboard.
But yeah, anyway. As you can see here, they've gotten one walker. Because of the amount of trying to track these fuckers is annoying in the air. And go. Fucking grass. That's pretty much goes to get as most Y-Wing, the most Y-Wing as they can get. The more they get, the more damage they can do to the AT-ATs. Time to crash. BOOM! And it didn't kill nobody. Damn it. I was kinda hoping it would have, but oh well. Wow. There would be somebody up here like, hello, how are you? Yeah, sorry, kinda can't have you going that way. So I'm gonna have to end your life.
The rebels have taken control of the
uplink. As you can see, the ATSTs right there. There's two of them out right now, and I think that's the limits of how many will be out at the time. I could be wrong.
Continue the operation as planned.
Yep. That's good. guy was able to kill me before he got It's really fun to be on the ground most of the time as you can see all the chaos going around you. It's great, let me tell you. So many enemies you can find. Oh boy! It's just pure insanity. They are getting... They are just destroyed here. Oh damn. Oh, I'm dead. That sucks. But that's what the dogs do. Not gonna see, at this point right now, our side has won. And you wanna know why? The second 1818 is just only lost quarter of itself. This one may be close to going down, but because the others, because they did not get enough Y-wings, they did not damage them enough. Now, unless they can get a shit ton of Y-wings on this particular section right here.
The rebels have activated
that
the
is GG. Basically. There we go, side. Oh, finally. No! Oh, come on. I beat him there. Now that's just, that kills my spirit. That really does. I got there for a reason. Can I get up this hill? Yeah, in some cases the rebels try to be sneaky. Oh, please kill him, please kill him. I know it's long to hope for a teammate to die, but I want the ATSP really badly. Actually, you know what? Let me assist. That did nothing. Yes. Don't tell me. Now the vehicles all dropped.
In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it.
ATSTs, the air vehicles. Even, you know, you can't get into the AT-ATs themselves. No! I finally get it, only for an asshole to kill me. Because if you got a vehicle item on you, you will lose that vehicle. once you die. So unlike the weapons, you will lose, you will essentially lose what you get. So now I'm showing you all the APSD. I got a kill with it. Another kill. But yeah, so basically that is Walker Assault in a nutshell. I'll probably record an extra game. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do that. Probably in this video. So, yeah. Okay. We found another game, and I'm on the Imperial side, so hopefully I can get one of the ATF, one of the ATST pickups, or one of the ATATs ones. Yes. Now, these things have a time on them when you first get them, so you have to be quick on the use of them. You can't just hold them the entire game. Now, the AT-ST is the only vehicle so far that I've seen that you can't go first. Oh yeah, that's the AT-ST pickup right there, or the AT-AT. Hit. Oh, yes, it did! Now, there are instances where where enemies will spawn vehicles for the sake of just killing you. Why did he spawn right there? Oh, if he's got a hunter, I'm gonna force him out. Yeah, this will be the last game that I will be playing, at least for. Heroes can fuck up these things. Fight horribly, I might add. Damn it. Whoever got that loot pickup screwed me hard. I couldn't do anything after that. It was too damaged at that point. I'll have to grab that if I can't get another ATSD hookup. Oh, would you look at that? Hello. Now, if you're good, if you've got a good team, and the other players in your game are fairly good, you can keep the rebels from getting even one.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Rebel uplink has been deactivated. Proceed as planned.
That's only if you got like a good team. Also, you could just pretty much go wild with something and just have fun. Which is the most enjoyable thing about this. I mean, all the chaos, all the vehicles, land, air, this big map, because it is pretty big. It has to be for the AC-AT.
Must be activated in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
On top of many other things, I mean, this game mode is fucking fun as hell. Oh, hello. I find it funny the enemies fucking. Whenever you kill them after they use a jetpack, they just go flying. They're like, you. They spin around a couple times. They spin around a couple times and without fly just drops onto the damn floor. Oh, no wonder we are holding it. Not many people are in here. How many? Whoever's in those fires are going on in holes. I might let myself die here. Okay, the AT-ATs have passed that point there because they got the enemy team got no Y-wing at all. They are just like, yeah, we're gonna keep moving, you know, no big deal. You know that. I feel bad for that guy. He just finished using the jetpack only to. Okay, so now they'll probably get a Y-wing. Got him. I'm almost half tempted to let the other team kill this ATSD so I can show you all the AT pickup. Oh look, we got a Darth Vader. I really feel bad for them now. My ATSD is seeing better days practically. Where are those shots coming from, for fuck's sake? I would like an explanation on that. No, it's not. Oh, can't damage myself. They literally have to fucking kill me. Damn. And here I was hoping I could probably get that pickup up there. Oh, that's where they're shooting me from. These rockets. And that's... You know, I don't even go inside. Yay, there we go. Fucking funny. Fucking violently. Shit. Oh, someone else grabbed. What? Ah! Talk about fucking troll mode. I finally died. Here, have that for your trouble. Oh, look at that! Let's shut this down. We can't have them getting more Y-Wings without him. I wonder why their team all just up the standard. Oh, and I got him still! That was surprising! I wasn't expecting to kill him. I'm willing to bet that guy is still.
The uplink station has been activated by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-Wing attack.
Stay focused. Rebels nearby.
Damn. Oh, he's got a fucking turret. God dang it.
We've deactivated their uplink.
I did not expect them to have.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Okay, there's another AT-ST pickup. Looking for the AT-AT pickup. I'm pretty
keep the rebels away from it.
Damn. Oh, the strike right on their heads. Oh. Oh, the jetpack is fun. I feel bad for this fucking team, yo. Their entire team pretty much just said, yep, we're gone. Oh, I really feel bad for them. You see, fighter, two AT-STs. Me getting hit from that far. I see no pickup for the ATF or the AT-ATs. Well, it's somewhere around here. It has to be. Is that every other spot prior to this? Oh, there it is. I'll show you the power of the AT-AT. Oh!
The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
Okay, now that I'm not getting shot, for fuck's sake. This is what it's like being the AT-ATs. And you only, just like before, you only have a timer on this. Right there. Got him! Now this thing can drop orbital strike, so be careful about that. Directly to the face. Yeah, and then once that timer that you saw at the bottom of my screen, how do I have an orbital strike? I've iced one back in, and I have an immediate orbital strike in my hands. This is fucking hilarious. Here. Have that. I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy it. They were only able to get two walks. Oh, did I hit him? No, I didn't. I feel bad for that team, man. That was just... I can't believe their entire team dipped out on them. But, you know, nothing you can do about that. The lovely world of online gaming, sewn here. Anyway, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe, comment. If you didn't like it, hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. This is devilgear21, and I am gonna go to sleep. This has been Star Wars Battlefront Multiplayer Beta. I don't think I'll play the mission mode. I will whenever I get my hands on the full game. Just to keep this shit from popping up again. I can only choose three, so yeah. Anyway, I hope you guys liked the video. I hope. Commentary, and I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. That was pitiful. The entire team went on them. There was only a few people, which was why we were holding the areas down. But my point still stands. If you got a good team, you can hold that stuff down. Anyway. I think I have talked a little bit longer than I should have. This game is coming out. Hang on, gotta check it. I'm waiting to be if I don't know when the game comes out. Oh, they extended it the beta for a day. Oh well, I did not know. Did not know that. So I guess I'll check out the mission mode tomorrow if it's still up. Okay. This is Star Wars Battlefront. This game will come out for PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One on November 17th. So be sure. If you like the game, or enjoyed, you know, watching us, or watching, well, not us, but me, play, be sure to mark that date on your calendar and pre-order if you want. This beta is still going to be up for another day, apparently, from an article I saw. Anyway, devilgear21, I am signing out. Later.